We know what's important for customers. I'm conscious of their bills. I want to help reducing their bills, and we must implement technology to stay relevant. The smart grid provides so much information that we have created a business intelligence data analytics strategy to look at how we can better serve our customers by knowing more about what they want. At the end of the day, this intelligence must benefit them, either through new services or by creating efficiencies and lowering costs. As a regulated utility, BGE must get more comfortable with moving ahead before solutions are fully perfected. We must also understand to balance the risks. In today's fast-paced environment, ideas are constantly evolving, so you have to move quickly. This has not been the classic approach of our company. However, digital technologies are changing so rapidly that by the time that we get ourselves comfortable, we could be years behind. That is not to say that you take unnecessary risks or sacrifice on things like cybersecurity. You need to have an approach in place that protects your critical infrastructure and customer data. So often people say, what keeps you up at night? That's it. The security of our IT systems and the security of our infrastructure are critical for long-term success.